Mr. People, what are we all done ago in a studio and make music? Oh, what a drama. Oh, what a saga. We come to talk about it to the people. Planka Bass, I become an artist. You see me? So if you big up Dana and you love Dana, drop some likes to the happy Saturday again, people. Welcome back on again to the channel. Now, people, Grams Morgan, link up Dana, don't a Planka Tier and don't a Mountain View 99. You see me? And them have a talk. And then Dana break the news that Grams Morgan will be at our meet and greet in New York July the 13th, people. He might be a special guest, people. The man come perform. So you know the thing now got nice, people. And you see Grams Morgan give Dana a big strength. When the man there on her, she a blush. She can't stop laugh. She happy. You see me, him give her inspiration. Him tell her some nice things about herself. As a nice black queen, people. Me love them thing, yeah, people. Best up on herself. Big up to all the Plankatier and them around the world. Who support positiveness and love see good things happen for people. Now, you see the guys, Dana grow bigger and bigger. Dana is going to America. Dana is getting larger and larger, people. Dana in the studio, I write a tune right about now, people. And when that drop in, you know, guys, the whole nation, I can run up and down with it and thing. Dana Marigo, people. Best of yourself, Dana. Best of your clean 99 self and thing. When the song they drop with Grams Morgan, guys, you have to run over the page them. Anyway, they have up on YouTube, Spotify, TikTok, Twitter, they have this platform. I have to like it up and share it up and thing, people. Because it can be a bummer. It can be sweet, people. Me never said Dana could have the music. Me never know a Planka Bass could have the music, you know, guys. But guess what? When you have success and thing, you will try everything at all, people. So we can see where Dana come from, people. And we have to give her credit because she had the good. She's doing excellent. You see me? Trust me, people. Grams Morgan rate Dana, people. Sometimes Dana, some people reach out to her when they listen to her. She could never believe it, people. You see me? And this is what the haters them don't like. Them don't like we see them thing here. Them don't like we see with people and meet up Dana. Upper 99 and thing, you see me? And them not understand, say, when you're at a stage of your life where things are go good for you, you have to show appreciation. You see me? Yeah. I'm a love for Grams Morgan visited 99 and give her a strength. You see me? Encourage her and tell her nice things. You see me? Because enough people out there have to say bad things about the lady. And the lady don't do them nothing at all, people. I just saw them steal. I just saw them turn. Them not see it necessary. If you say, Dana, even though me and the pan see them terms, me respect you. And I love the work we are doing. You see me? But at the end of the day still, Dana now want some of them encouragement and thing. You see me? Grams Morgan, big up yourself. Big up for Dana the strength. And we look forward for either song when it drop, people. Just imagine it drop on the same day when you meet and greet in a New York. On July the 30th. You just imagine all the place like a festive. But you see one thing, Dana, she always keep her thing private. And she always take her time and do her things in a secret. Always spread it out and thing. Always spread out her thing and make, you know, the people them know are going at the right appointed time. You see me? And it's just a good look. It's just a good look for, you know, say, yo, she can just share some love to her Plankatier and them in a different form and different way and thing, people. Within the music section, you see me? And this is just good inspiration, and this is what she needs. She needs people around her who can inspire her and things. She don't need a Judas, she don't want a backbiter and a bad mind, somebody who for just push her down and show her the right thing, people. You see me? Some of the for Grams Morgan show Dana the strength and give her the energy that she need and thing to go forward in that get together coming in July and even make it even better to. He might be there to get together, people. He and the crew probably come perform too. You see me? And me tell you guys, this is a good look for Dana Go and our team, people, and the donors, them guys. It's a good way to start the meet and greet. You see me? This is just wonderful to see, people. And this is what most Jamaicans need in their life and thing. Somebody positive. If you just talk to you and tell you the right thing, make you feel happy inside, you see me? Because enough people right about now, them down on themselves, them not the up spirit and thing, them feel like there's no way out, you see me? and somebody come in my life and just give them a strength and thing, people. And you know, then I've done a lot of good work. You see me? She helped a lot of people who need help. You see me? I see them now, right now. Our foundation launching very soon for help children going to school, people. You see me? And you know, enough person can benefit from this. You see me? Enough for school boy, enough for school girl can benefit after the program, after the charity when it kick back up and thing. You see me? And you know what? We just have to just give thanks and thing and just appreciate the goodness. Yeah, because Planka Boss, the music and thing, people, anything is possible. See, I'm a blind man of the music and thing. Then if a blind man of the music and thing, why Planka Boss can't the music? Who say Planka Boss can't the music? Something wrong with you. See me, the eaters, them, I can burn it, burn them. It can burn the eaters, them. But more than I chop a track for them and start them up. I make them know where I go and what I go on and thing. See me? But all I can say again, people, trust me, Gramps Morgan, when you give her a real, real strength, when you give her a platform there, where she have to manage, you see me? You just imagine you done a sweet voice and thing, people. What about make you feel that, people? Make you feel Planka Boss and sing, a DJ, make you weird, people. It'll be festive, boy, it'll be festive. We know enough people want to hear Planka Boss, but trust me, people, Planka Boss, I saw you go on, you're going to make song for a record, nobody throw no shade, nobody throw no shade upon the people, them, you know. Eh? Nobody throw no shade upon them, although them deserve the little shade and thing, but trust me, Gramps Morgan put it upon the studio right about now, so we can look out for new music and thing, people. It's a good look, and this is where we need to see, this is where we need to see from now on and thing, you see me? But you know, so Planka Boss has a link with some people who was an inspirer and thing, you see me? Gramps Morgan said, so when him watch Dana, each time he watch Dana, he has a smile. And also again too, when him sing the song, People Like You, yeah, he must think about Dana, say, so, you know, so sit down, go on there, so, you see me? The people, they must say, Dana like Gramps Morgan, but people, that is not my business, I do not know about that one, but all I can say, the two of them look good together, them look like a husband and wife, what is your opinion? Them look like a couple to me, though, but, who is me to say that, Pil? Who is I to say that? But as I said, Dana, enjoy yourself, and make yourself proud, make your family proud and thing, and make Jamaica proud, because trust me, when you come along and drop the track there, man, trust me, it never sell off, it never go everywhere at all and thing, it never go viral, people are going to want it, see me, but you know, it didn't go, you have to spend a little money and buy a little song and share it out to somebody and tell them, so Dana drop new music and thing, but trust me, guys, it's a good look. Planka Boss, rise again and continue to do good. See me? Yeah, man, music drop soon, people. So, we know the thing go, people. We know the thing go. Now, the other day, I said, Dana help out two lady people, came by Dana. One of them was working on rubbish truck. And you know, I think the other one, Dana met her somewhere. And, you know, Dana gave them, you know, the donors, them sent some money come. And, you know, they issued some groceries, people, to them. And, you know, it is a good look, people. It's a good look. You know, it's not everybody like to come on camera still, but it's just a good look for you to see how Dana show the people them respect and love and just do our thing. You see me? Big up the team and thing. Everybody who donated and thing. You see me? Big up everyone who made this possible and thing. You see me? I just say things that give and the more you give, the more you get and thing. You see me? That's how Dana get our best in and thing. For see some people who need help and reach out to them. And in return and things, God is best she. You see me? Man not better, but God is better and thing. Because Dana has done a lot of things. And, you know, you can see it, say, she's on the rise as usual. Not all new. Dana is on the rise. Dana is going the right way. You see me? I mean, the eaters, them now want to see this. It has burned them. They must say, oh, come Dana and make so much move. Oh, Dana have so much contract. Oh, Dana face ever smile. So, why Dana can't screw? What can I do to make Dana vex? You know, what can I do to upset her spirit? You see me? But it's a good look, people. Dana in a studio. Appreciate the good work. Appreciate the love. You see me? And just understand, say, yo, you know, we have to appreciate good work and positiveness. Yeah, we have to love that and respect that, people. Because without Dana, enough people wouldn't have done certain things. You see me? I'm not saying other person could not do it, but enough person that I help out, you see me? Enough people should help get a roof over them head, you know, make them get some grocery, make them get a little cash in their pocket and thing, you see me? And just even the whole school fees thing, people, enough school fees and thing that I help and thing regarding our donors, them people, and trust me, it's just a good look. And just a one, drop the door. Just a wonderful look for Snow. Say, this is the start for her thing for so much years. And, you know, she's still a continue the same way. Even though she's not do the charity the same way, she's still being the person that she is. You know, the other day again, me see she went by downtown people to feed the poor. You see me? And trust me, guys, that's good to see again too. Cause some of them people there were basically, downtown and things, sometimes them don't know where the next meal come from. Sometimes them not a family member will visit them and think people. And you know, when them say Dana come and other person come, them feel good in themselves and think, them feel happy if you know that somebody can reach out to them and think, you see me? Although the government has said, yo, people must stop feed the homeless people them, but I think it must not stop, it must continue. You see me? But feel say must continue and must keep on support them people there. You see me? Because them people there sometimes them not in a body if give them nothing at all. Them not have nothing at all. And sometimes the government them now look for them, because sometimes the government them want everything at all for themselves. Them want benefit off of everything at all. You see me, people? But I say things set. What you want, little girl?
Yeah, what's daddy for?
No, what? Go to 12 for one. You see me? But I just say things set, guys. You see me? If you just want to support the Planka Boss and the affair and thing, because she's doing a wonderful job, and you know, this is what we need to see. This is what we need to see other person do. Support the goodness, see me, and also themselves do good to other person. See me, do a charity and make sure you do it transparent and support people who don't need help and thing. Don't be like Tina Chin. I have a charity and you know. I say license when the license and back then you come with this bag of general thing right now, people. It not gonna work. You see me? It not gonna work and thing, people. And you know, you have to just anything at all we do, you have to just do it honest. Just do it good. Because when you do it good and thing, nothing at all beat that. But when you go around corner and try to trick people not gonna feel to that thing, you see me? And them not gonna trust you send the money come give you. You see me? So that's why people trust Dana so much, guys, because Dana was able to show her fairness, you see me? She was able to show her competence to the people them who is supporting her. You see me? Up to this day, Dana has not made a mistake on social media regarding any kind of money. Is the people them I make it look that way, like Dana is a bad person. You see me? Because guess what? They want her success. They want to be in her shoes. And to me, people, in my opinion, I feel so bad then, probably Dana and this person was kind of close, but not necessarily close friends, but they know each other and talk to each other. But it seems as if Dana decided to do baking, and you know, it was working for her. But these persons, you know, they're basically bad mind. Because you know what Jamaican things said, you know, is that when you, as a youth growing up, and you decide your family send fear, you get a money or something like that, so you get an opportunity, you're going to foreign. All your friends around you know, them not some of them not happy for you, you know, because I feel as if you must bring them to foreign too. You see me? You must make sure so them reach over there too. You see me? But this is bad mind to the fullest and thing. And up to now, them people still carry feelings. Them people hate the woman for no reason at all. The woman has them people still talk bad about the woman up to this tier. I'm a wonder every year upon year, them not tired. Them not tired. No for them attack and thing, you know, so them not studio doing the music and thing. Nobody now link them credible. Nobody now know them. Because guess what? People know say them stagnant. Them a waste of time. You see me? Them not serve the purpose. All them do are come for drain people energy. You see me? That's all them there for do for drain people energy and talk bad about people. But guess what? Then they have to stay because she make her name the right way. You see me? Even if the woman want decide to make Gramps Mag and come to my yard and make some money come to my yard and thing, when they care, carry feelings and thing, because sometimes and thing is better when they make positive people come to my yard and thing. It's everything about you. It make you look good. Why would I in a certain position and make certain people come to my yard? No.
when you're in a certain position and thing, you must make certain people come here and thing, because guess what? They might come here and they might come criticize how you say not that have a taxi, they might come say this and say that about you and thing, people. When you notice OMC, Master can start up on YouTube constantly every day, from the day that I announced she come in New York and thing. You see, what Master Campbell come on YouTube. I don't say things. Then people have to this when Dana do her thing and then father. Yeah. And then they come live and thing, them carry the food. I saw things. My people, why? You can put yourself as you, guys. I come to the end of the content. You see me come to the end right about now, people. And it has been a joy talking to all my subscribers around the world, guys. Big up on yourself. Stay tuned. So we drop new content when you get the fresh news. Remember, guys. Like and share, I'm very, very important, people. Very, very, very important. And remember, guys, when I leave any comment, do it peacefully, no cursing words. Yeah, man. Do not put it in the comment section, man. Make the comment section stay peaceful, man. No bad word, man. Keep the thing real, man. If you have anything at all negative to say, keep it to yourself, guys. YouTube guidelines in a most people. You see me? I say, yeah, people. So, just best for yourself. Open up, you guys may have a wonderful upcoming week and just stay tuned, man. So, I drop new content, people. I want to get them fresh. You see me? So, no thing setting up, people. Just keep it real and keep it positive and think, people. And just go and do the thing. You see me? Go and support Planka Boss, Chris, everybody who is positive. We can't support the negative because negative bring negative energy. Negative energy just bring bad vibes. Bad vibes bring danger. Stay tuned. Listen to myself.